There are multiple muscles that come across the shoulder to help control how it moves. Two of the most commonly injured ones are the supraspinatus tendon on the side and the bicep tendon in the front. These each are working to control shoulder movements. They're going to be involved with some of the lifting, pushing, pulling activities, throwing, anything along those means. Pain will be focused in different parts. We start to be able to tell what causes the pain by what injures the area when we challenge it and what feels okay. For example, if we had the arm straight out in front of him pushing up, he's probably not going to feel much pain if he has a supraspinatus tendon injury, but the bicep tendon would hurt. Likewise, his pain would increase if we put him in this position, challenging that supraspinatus. So we're going to use different tests to differentiate between injuries. We don't always need to get an MRI for the shoulder if we can find that all the pain happens with the muscles and tendons across it. For example, a simple test where we're jamming the shoulder and the cartilage together, working it through, if he doesn't have any pain or discomfort, the chances of him tearing that inside cartilage in the shoulder is less. So we don't need to jump right away to that MRI unless he doesn't get better.